I'm Dan Garcia. I'm a senior lecturer SOE here at UC Berkeley. In the olden days, we used to teach using a text-based language, and there'd be a fair number in the first month of mistakes just based on typos. We've moved at UC Berkeley and at many universities across the country to a block-based language, which has graphical blocks that you drag and drop into the place. And what that eliminates is all the syntactic errors that you often get with text languages. We don't see the same errors. The students are able to jump past it and skip almost 2 weeks of, here's how you check for a missing parentheses, here's how you check for a missing semicolon, here's how you decode the arbitrary and obscure error message because of the missing semicolon. We don't have that anymore. It's just as powerful as a text-based language. It just is easier for first-time programmers. You want to have people have an exciting, engaging experience in computer science to be able to then think, maybe there's a future for me in this field, or even if not, if we do our job right, they'll have enough background so if they never take any more computer science courses, they'll have enough of experience, enough of a background to be able to use the computing that they've learned, computational thinking, in whatever field they happen to choose, because it's going to be impossible to find a field that doesn't have computation affecting the field in the future.
It's really fun. You want to play?